Warner Brothers Pictures presents an exclusive look at the final chapter of the motion picture phenomenon that has enchanted the world.
I count myself incredibly fortunate to have been a part of Harry Potter. I would never have imagined that I'd be sitting here working on the seventh and eighth films.
You know, I'm really thrilled that I'm the director who gets to get to the end and bring the climax and the conclusion of this great story to the audience. So that's what I'm looking forward to.
It's thrilling and it's exciting because for all the scale and all the magic, what it's really about are these characters. And I think that the characters are fantastic. I think Dan, Rupert and Emma, they're better than ever.
What do you know about the Deathly Hallows?
It is rumored there are three. To possess them all is to make oneself immortal. But few truly believe that such objects exist. If it's true, you really don't stand a chance.